Hey you guys, what is up? Today I'm the Minecraft the demon. So yeah, I've been playing for a little bit. I just dropped this for some reason. And I found a cave, so I just started on it. And once I looked down here, there was so much. I just looked down and I saw diamonds. So I wanted to go check it out, so I'm so excited. I'm the master of Minecraft.
But when that guy shot me and I didn't do the draw, I just knew the Lord was giving me a second chance. So, I had this feeling like angels were watching over me.
Oh my God, I can't believe I found these diamonds.
I wouldn't expect you guys to understand. Well, we'll just have to try. You would have happened to have swung by a crossroads in the past week or so? Maybe you met someone with black eyes or red. Who'd you guys say you were again?
Never mind. Thank you for your time.
I'm so freaking sad. But wow, how can anybody find me? I might be the luckiest person in the world.
And now he's taking her out for their 20th anniversary. They signed a deal? No. What about you?
I might be the luckiest person in the whole Minecraft.
So what do you think? Well, maybe it is what people say it is. Miracles?
In our experience, when do miracles just happen?
There's no deals. There's, those skeevy faith healers.
The souls just didn't get dragged into the light.
Well.
Yeah, because there's no one around to carry them.
What do you mean?
Well, Grim Reapers, that's what they do, right? Schlep souls. So if death ain't in town, nobody's dying.
So what, the local Reapers on strike?
Playing the back nine?
I don't know, Sam.
Well, let's talk to somebody who might.
29 diamonds.
Well, let's not check Huggy Berry and Barry.
What?
The kid. Kid's a doornail.
Exactly.
Look, if he's the last person to die around here, then maybe he's seen something. We should talk to him.
I love how matter of fact you are about that.
Strange lives.
It breaks.
You sure this is gonna work?
No. But if the spirits are out, they should smoke them out.
Monster or torch a corpse,
hey, let's light it up, right? This.
If we fix whatever this is, people are going to start dropping dead. Good people. Look, I don't want to die either, King, but there's a
natural order. You're kidding, right?
What?
You don't see the irony in that? I mean, you and me, we're like the poster boys of the unnatural order. All we do is ditch death.
Yeah, but the normal rules don't really apply to us, do they?
You've been to hell. Look, I know you want to think of yourself as Joe the Plumber, Dean, but you're not. Neither am I. So when you accept that, the better off you're going to be.
Joe the Plumber.
Yes. That's it. Just speaking of it. Diamonds. 30 diamonds.
Hey! What are you doing here? Look, just take it easy.
The hell is this?
Oh, this is not what it looks like.
Really?
Because it looks like devil
worship. What? No, no, this is not devil worship.
No,
this is
more peaceful.
This is, I don't have a good answer.
So yeah, that's what I wanted to show you guys. So that was so cool, dude. So I hope you guys like, subscribe, hit on notifications. So love you guys, bye.